Construct a quadrilateral ABCD where AB is 3.87 meter, BC is 2.087 meter, AD equals to CD equals to 1.95 meter, and angle B is equal to 60 degree. Take this measurements from a scale in which 12 cm lens represents 3 meter. The scale should be long enough to measure up to 4 meter. Show all the calculations and the construction of a scale neatly. Given, drawing length is equal to 12 cm. Actual length is equal to 3 meter. So that is 300 cm. Maximum length is 4 meter. So formula is representative fraction is equal to drawing length upon actual length. So 12 cm upon 300 cm. So that would be 1 upon 25. Scale length is equal to RF into ML. So that is equal to 1 upon 25 into 4 into 100 cm. We will convert meter into centimeter. So answer would be 16 cm. Now we will draw 16 cm long line and then we will convert this into a rectangle. We will take height 50 mm. Always remember, in diagonal scale we will take 50 mm. Now we'll convert this into how many parts? 4 parts, because maximum length is 4 meter. So you take 4 division like this. How you divide line into equal parts? That way you divide into 4 parts. You write 0, 1, 2, 3 on right hand side and 0 to 10 on left side, because we have to divide the first block into 10 parts. Remember that we have to mark 3.87 meter. So we will have meter on right side and decimeter on left side. Now in this we have to mark centimeter also, 3.87 meter, right? So we need to divide 0 to 10 into 10 parts. We'll do marking 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And we will mark all these points down as well. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We don't have to draw a straight line. We have to just mark the point. Then we will join 0 to 1, because we need to divide that 0 to 1 decimeter into 10 parts to get centimeter. So we will use diagonal scale principle. So join 0 to 1, then 1 to 2. Then 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 7 to 8, 8 to 9, and 9 to 10. Now we'll divide this vertical line, which is 50, into 10 parts. So that will be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, I can write. So that will be centimeter. Now we will draw horizontal line. So now diagonal scale is complete. Now we need to mark dimensions, 3.87 meter. So we'll take 3 meter, 8 decimeter, and the line joining 8 to 9. On that, I will go 7 points up. So I will get point A. So A to B is 3.87 meter. Same way, I will mark 2.08. So we'll take 2, then 0 to 1. On that, I will go 8 up. So that will be point B. Then B to C is 2.08 meter. Now we have to mark AD and CD. So that is 1.95. So I'll take 1, 9, and the line joining 9 to 5, on that I will go 5 up. So that is 1.95. Now we will draw line AB. From B we'll take angle. We'll mark BC. Now from C we'll cut D and from A we'll cut D. So CD and AD. So we will draw this required quadrilateral. And we have to show the dimensioning.